I gave it away. Alright, every day. I got the all whites on, man.
You said the all whites?
Man, I'm trying to be icy out here. Big Commodores. That's what they call me out here.
Oh, man.
Hell to the Commodores. Hell to the Commies. Snap. Let's see. Jalen Ramsey, Mika, Tony, Ruggs, Isaiah, Jair. Hey, they got Jamar. He got Zadarius. Terrell, love.
This my all blue though.
That's your That's your all gray.
Oh, all right. Either way, you went white, right?
Yeah, yeah. I think it should be fine. Right. You gonna beat me by 60 anyways? It don't matter, man.
Hell
nah. We ass out here. And like every day. Big Commodore gang. I might have to relocate. I might relocate so I can be the Commodores. Change my name. LA Commodore. I can stay there and just change my name. LA Commodores.
Yeah.
Freaky. Like you picked it. That man had 0%.
Let them do this.
Oh, I mean, so I just collect the check.
I was just lucky enough to know a little early.
Man, yeah. What?
Play action this time with Love.
Oh, that man talented.
And incomplete to open things up.
Yeah, so
David
Dinkins
brought it backfield a week ago. They're going to try and involve him in that way in this game as well. But you can tell
scouting is taking over.
Man, you know, a little lights off. We out here. You ain't got no stars in that line. I don't either, so.
I needed a superstar token. Foreseeing completion on first down, then you're able to shut down the running play on second.
Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised now. A little bit of pressure going into the quarterback and expected passing situation.
An
early
tough
test on the opening drive.
Yeah, you gotta trade him. Yeah. Hey, don't throw it.
All
right,
I'm
going to
trade him.
Oh!
Ooh, no.
Excellent coverage there on third down, as that was not an easy one to hold on to.
That's an excellent. Yeah, I was thinking about trading Javonte, but I already used up all my trades, so I just wait till the offseason, I guess.
Instead, you saw the contact on time, no penalty. And before this drive could get...
Oh, no! Oh, my God, bro. Oh, my God. I ain't never had no money. Hey, I'm telling you, I'm taking the L, bro. Madden ain't missing me all week, bro. I played Bruce Sanchez and all them. I ain't got no nothing. That's the best I'm gonna get. Big Brown, man. He be out here working. Man, be out here working. That's a user, man. Folks don't use their D line enough.
And he held on to it, but he probably shouldn't have as they get him behind the line. That's a big loss.
Man, that's me. He muffed the punt.
Sometimes you just sit back and know I can't get no yards off of it.
That's crazy. Strength, quickness. Folks let me muff a whole punt, bro.
face with my motherfucking thing.
Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. Completes this out left to Rhodes. And he'll only get this to the 17. Well shy of what he needed. They stop him for only three that time, and that'll bring up fourth down.
Man, I'm ass, bro. 1-3, man. We won in three. We don't do nothing. Man, all the warlords, Larry, Bruce, and Santez. No play. Every warlord there is possible on this hoe. Nah, heck nah. That's a L today. I'm just trying to take this L so my team relocates. So I'm the Commodores. Dang, can I?
No doubt about it. A really nice job there by the defense, not allowing him to get to the perimeter. But that means your defensive ends, your outside linebackers, the guys that you.
Dang, I ain't in the right formation. Oh well, fuck it. Oh no!
And that falls to the ground.
Nice job of bodying him up defensively, and now it brings up third down. After an incomplete pass on second down, that'll leave him trying to convert.
That man got 16 X factors on defense. What am I supposed to do out here, coach? He open. I need a drug test over here.
Now a first down carry, it's Williams. And he's gonna get a solid gain of 9 before being brought down. Second and right in the yard.
And that's right here early on. Nah man, no huddle be messing you up.
Establish a guy of his caliber with runs like this early, because they'll pay dividends as the game progresses.
Yeah, that's that fumble. That's a fumble waiting to happen. That's my youngin. I think that's a young dude. You want it?
Oh, probably.
Yeah, Big Barton. And then I got the other young dude, the other young wide receiver too. He ain't out there yet. He got to wait for the CPU to back up a little bit. You know what I'm saying? Nah, he not. Oh, that's a pick for you.
They should have gave me Vaughn. I thought they were going to give Vaughn. They gave me fucking Vaughn.
I think that was good strategy there, trying to go right back to him after the last completion. But this time, the defense was all over it, and they got there to break that one up.
Oh, Lord.
And he is met in his tracks behind the line of scrimmage. 2 yards the loss, and now third and 12. And that's exactly what offenses try to avoid by using motion and throwing different formations up. They hate when he can draw a beat on the play, get a running start, and make a big play behind the line of scrimmage as he did just there. On third down, Burrow.
Oh, step out there. We'll take a little field goal. All I gotta do is get some points on the board. I ain't had no points on the board in like 3 weeks. High kick a field goal. X. All right. Ooh, that's on accurate too. It might be in there. Okay. Man, Bruce was out there hitting 67 yarders on me. I already knew what time it was. I try to tell y'all, y'all done messed up. Hustlin messed up, let him get that. He knew what he was doing. He knew what he was doing. That man said he was gonna quit. Ooh, that's a good run. Ooh, that's a good run. That's a good run.
of appreciation to some of those guys up front over on that left side. Several key blocks sprung him.
No appreciation for the guys from the backside that didn't allow any leakage, and if anybody could run him down from the backside.
They're at the kids' table.
Okay, so front side guys, beyond backside guys, man, that's what you're supposed to
do. Oh! Okay, either way, what's up? What happened? No, we don't need no yogurt right now. We'll get some yogurt when we get downstairs in like 20 minutes. Watch your movie. Look, your milk is right there.
We want yo-yo. That was cool.
I was hoping he's going to pitch off my dude's back. That's what I was hoping.
Even if somehow the quarterback pitches it, he's not immune to the big hit. In this case, he kept it and absorbed it anyway.
Looking at a 2nd and 11 now after the loss. Now Love. He's got Jordan complete right side. And he gets it inside the 10 to the 9.
All right, never had no money. I ain't never had no team. Madden ain't trying to mess with me. Oh, it's inside zone. Big Commodore gang, we out here. I'm about to change to the Commodores for real. Ooh, I done messed up. It's touchdown, easy touchdown for you. If you don't score here, you might want to retire. No cap. Oh, you go ahead and retire, big fella. That was an easy touchdown. I was in the wrong formation and everything. I had to.
For defenders, we're often taught to limit on the field. All the sidelines can become the 12th defender.
I'm just trying to be like y'all out here, like you and Larry. Step up here. I'm blitzing. No, I'm not blitzing. I might blitz this gap.
On the 7-yard line, 3rd and goal. And he'll be brought down right on the edge of the goal line at about the 1-yard line.
Oh.
The offense is staying out there. Here we go on 4th and goal from the 1.
Inside zone. Inside zone. There you got him.
No,
let's go. Inside zone. We just reading it. We can read it. We know all the plays. We just can't stop it. I was calling all of Bruce plays. I was calling all of his plays. This is probably a safety anyways. Get your little... Heck nah. Go ahead, give me one little yard, one little funky yard.
Are so good and so skilled and hit from distances that people start to take them for granted. But we can't do that. That's a real field goal that they got 3 points out of.
Ooh, hit the hole. Oh, that was 6. They collide on that joint. Let me see.
They'd
like to avoid punting from their own end zone, so they can use something here on 3rd down. Now a handoff. Here's Williams. And not much there as he gets it up to about the 5-yard line.
We're not throwing it. We ain't got time to make no mistakes. My team about to, my whole team trying to quit. I can't take another L. Oh, come on, give me the square button. Square button. Yes, sir.
A nice return that time of about 14 yards. And the Lions will take over.
The Lions offense ready to kick off their next.
Go ahead, play action pass the Ruggs.
Last time turned it over, went for it on 4th, didn't get it. They're lucky, though, because no points against the team on the board, but we'll see how they respond.
Ain't no cap if the commission, if the commission's in here, they need to go ahead and take Ruggs X Factor, man. That man in jail. He need to be punished. Nah, you don't get no tokens. He need to go to a normal. He need to go to a normal, get no points for it. Oh wow, nobody's out there for real? I try to hit stick and strip. I ain't never had no money. Hey, kick it short so I can see my young dude will go to work. Just semi short, not super short, just semi short to like the goal line. It's like one. Yeah, that worked. Watch my young dude right here. Oh shit. Never mind. Kick it through the end zone next time. Man, he took one back against the CPU. I was proud of him. I almost cried. Dang, coach, can I get an inside zone, please? Can I get a couple yards inside zone?
From the shotgun, it's Burrow. Flush to his right.
Oh, he took it off his hands. He going for it all here. He's just trying to end it here.
I played with a quarterback like this before, and he had a tough game. And the head coach said, I'll take him. I'll fix him. The very next game, he started out the exact same way. And the head coach turned to the offense coordinator and said, he's yours from that on. Someone has to take responsibility and work with him and try and get him settled. There's a first and 10 at the 14-yard line.
Oh, give me the square button.
His third touchdown now on the year. And the Lions are able to strike quickly to add on to their lead. Perky with the extra point. And the lead is now 17-3. Now after the score, it's Perky on to kick it away.
My young goon out here.
From a couple yards deep, he'll bring it out of the end zone.
Ooh.
And he'll be stopped right around where he would have been had he gone down to a knee. Maybe a yard shy in there at the 24. The Charger drive.
I ain't got the momentum all the way up.
The interception. We'll see what they can
pick up on this drive. I don't even know what route these folks running. What you running? Wow. What's that, man? What's his change of direction? Lord Jesus. Like 1,000. That man changed direction like 1,000.
Following the interception. On any given pass play, you never know exactly where your exit points are going to be. On this play, he was flushed to his left, still on the run, able to accurately throw the football for a nice first down. On play action, love to throw. He's just going to dump this one out to his fullback out of the backfield.
I ain't never had no team. My team's super ass every day. Hey, nah, they ass. Everybody remember, we trash. Everybody keep in mind, my team is trash. until we get to playoffs.
Second down and goal. Love rolling to his right. 157 to go in this first half on EA Sports. And that'll fall incomplete. He was hit just as he let that go. And now it's third down.
What happened? Huh? No, not yet. Here's third and goal. We gotta lose. We about to lose.
It'll be a handoff.
We gotta take our L real quick. Then we go get yogurt. Oh, shucks. We're gonna lose again. I ain't never had no money. You want your jacket off? Yeah, she messed with yogurt stuff. She want her little yogurt. Oh! Get your team morale up. Everybody get their morale up today. How many CPUs I got? I think I got 8 or 9 this year. We're going to make the playoffs. Oh, Isaiah Simmons, 99 speed. Jesus. Let's fall on the ground, y'all. Let's fall on the ground. Let him take it to the crib. What happened? Mama's not here yet. Hold on. Hold on. What happened? No, I can see him. They just all they got the little squiggly shit on them. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. You could never have enough points with the high-powered offenses that you face. And analytics...
Hey, can we make a comeback or what? Oh, he blitzing.
Burrow's throw goal taken in by Smith. And they'll get it up just short of the 45 at the 44. It's been a very one-sided game so far. They got to change what they're doing right now, don't they? You can't wait until the halftime speech to make an adjustment.
No, you can't because...
Block him.
From series to series.
Well, he pumped fake. Wow. That's what I be talking about, bro. Man, don't mess with me at all. Folks is out here pump faking. Just run the ball, bro. He's getting me up out of here. Get me up out of this game, man. Folks got me pump faking some other stuff.
All right, Coach, thank you, and we welcome everyone back for quarter number 3. The Chargers going to get the football first here in the second half, and they trail as we get back underway. Here's Robinson. He takes this near the 25, just a little pass there, call it the 26. The Charger drive about to get going. And they have a mountainous deficit looming in front of them. It was really trying to
play action. Step up.
So
yep. Yep.
The first thing I have to remember is that what's done is done, and there's no going back. And now you have to
We got 40 yards of offense. We out here. Nope. In the flats? Okay. Making a comeback. Ah, we changing the whole formation. Got him with the play action again? Oh! Let him take the crib. Let him take the crib. You want to press the button? You press it. That circle. That's X. Triangle. Don't press it. Don't make me try to mess up. See, look. Now you let him score. Now we down. By 35. Huh? Okay, we almost done. We got 13 minutes or something like that. Yeah, we'll get yogurt after we're done. Hold on. It's my young dude. I told you you're going to take one back. Look, we scored. Hold on, don't press it. Yes, we'll get it. We don't talk about Bruno, no, no, no.
Just putting things together so well here, drive after drive. They really have captured the momentum, haven't they?
They've taken momentum and pretty much not just give him a jersey, but a seat on the bench as well. Whatever do you need, you've got it, because the way they're stringing things together and creating that distance between them and their opponent, it's really hard to narrow that gap. And the other part is, they're taking their spirit away from him, too.
Yeah, now they're just looking to add to that total. Dancing to his left. And this time he's got the hookup. It's
we don't talk about Bruno.
And if anyone thinks they're just going to tuck their horns in and pull back off the throttle a little bit, you can forget it. Even with this big third quarter lead, I think this
cover three, cover three. Oh, he should have threw it to the seam. He tripping. Oh, he throwing it to his team this time. Oh, we flipped it on him, though. He don't know if we in man. He don't know if we in cover two or we in. We could be in cover three. He don't know. Oh, a little comeback with Chase. When'd you get Chase? Who you traded to get Chase? I know you ain't had Chase from the rip. Well, I didn't play you. This is the first time I played you. That's when y'all was snatching all them rookies up. When you, Santez and Bakes was snatching all the rookies up. Oh man, the floodgates open. Oh, that's who he was on originally?
Yeah. Boy, a lot of moving parts on this play, but what a nice design to lift the running back out to the left and send him down the field. And a good job spotting him and hitting him for a big play.
Now he's going to swing this one out to his running back. And now they're inside the 10 as he's brought down at the 9. The first down screen pass, good for 5.
And that's all about recognition right there, because he's got to go from pass rush mode to pursuit mode, what defensive line coaches like to call retracing. And he's able to retreat and make the tackle for just a short game.
On second down, it's Pollard.
Oh, he trucked him.
Okay,
Jim Harbaugh coming back to Michigan. Okay.
Parkey with the extra point, and that will extend this big lead.
Not the best.
Now after the score, it's Parkey on to kick it away.
I guess he finally beat Ohio State, so he was like, you know, that's what I said.
And that one will bounce out of the back.
Man, them boosters slid some money in his pocket.
At the 25.
Oh, yeah.
The Charger drive about to get going. They have been struggling. I would imagine at halftime they went through some possible changes.
Woo!
And so now where do you go?
I think that now it's much more in their head. And what I mean by that is just what you said. You've gone over the changes. I think you were pretty clinical at the half.
That's already been the game plan.
They might need to go to the emotional side because you've got to find something, some spark somewhere. And so far, just being caught.
52 yards. Sheesh.
And they go play action now, Burrow.
You were supposed to do that, didn't you?
And a good job defensively. They snapped them short of the first at the 32.
Damn it, damn.
Oh, dang, it's fourth down.
Here's Joe Burrow.
Oh, shoot, that's what I said.
Me too.
And now here's another interception.
Ooh.
Let him get his dev up.
The interception rolls. They just continue to mount. He's thrown five picks. At this point, you got to be thinking, is it something between the ears?
I think a confidence hit does occur once you start getting those numbers up there a little bit. But as you and I both know, it's not always just one guy's fault.
Ooh,
maybe some
ball.
Maybe some balls are tipped. It could be so many different things. Bottom line, though, it comes back to the guy throwing it. This offensive game plan has just been sensational. I mean, when you think about all the different ways they've gotten their receivers open so far, it's really been impressive. Scheme, does
that
hit?
Oh!
The NFL shooting fireworks in that thing. It's an indoor stadium.
Now after the score, it's Parkey on to kick it away.
Hey, let my youngin take it out.
From deep in the end zone, he's gonna bring this out.
Oh, he in the zone. No shot.
Anything to cling on to, this offense has struggled.
Partner, join me in a walk to their locker room at the half. Okay, because I think what we would have seen is an offensive coordinator and his.
Hey, put him on your back, bro. We got something for him. Watch this.
Oh,
Big Burrow looking like Cam out here. We ain't got no what's going on? We ain't got no injuries on. We ain't got no fatigue on.
He's going to look deep for more.
Ooh.
Oh, goodness, another interception. Picked off by Jalen Ramsey, and the Lions will take over possession here up at the 34.
What a nightmarish game he's having now. Six interceptions that he has thrown. Absolutely unbelievable, isn't it? Hard to believe we're watching this and have seen it. But it just tells you about the game of football. It giveth and it taketh away.
Yeah, the guys, though, that have thrown six interceptions in a game, the likes of Peyton Manning, Brett Favre, I think Joe Namath, he did it three times. Officially no gain on the play, and it's second down.
You folks out here dancing. We down by 42. What you dancing for?
And that is going to do it for this third quarter of action. We'll return with more.
They said they're trying to get their Pobo votes up by dancing on the field.
Cool.
On second down, here's a keeper by the QB. And good pursuit yet again by the Chargers as they stuff him behind the line. The tally there, minus 2 yards, brings up third down. And he'll lose yardage here, back into 41. A loss of a yard, and it brings up fourth. Here's Pat O'Donnell now, as he'll punt it away for the second time. And now a high kick, trying to pin him back.
Oh, no, I couldn't even... Fair catcher. He probably getting his stick. Yep.
Just 34 yards.
I'm trying to change the movie. You want Donna Ranch?
Charger football here as they take over. The Charger drive about to get going. And they unfortunately are still.
Look, we got six. Why are you taking the remote? We got 6 minutes left. We go downstairs.
This would be their third strike.
Oh!
Interception. Picked off at the 22.
This is the most difficult part of the game.
They just add on to their big lead. So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six. And now the kick is away. Here's Robinson.
What you heard on, Robinson? Ah. It ain't on nothing. All right, let's stop playing. Let's go ahead and get this thing up out of here.
The Charger drive about to get going. And you can sort of sense their dejection. That last pick six put the icing on the cake, so to speak, in what has been a rough go for them. And he sneaks his way forward only for a couple here. Second down.
Well, any lane that might have been open there was closed pretty quickly. And that was because the defensive front, they won that battle at the point of attack at the line of scrimmage. They used great leverage, held their spot, and stacked him up.
On second down, it's Burton.
Hold on. We're running the ball now.
Down he goes, folded like a lawn chair. Now they're staring at a third and eight. That last play, backwards a yard.
We're going to run the clock out. Then we're going to get your yogurt.
They'll keep it on the ground. And he takes us up to the 40-yard line before being corralled. And Charles, you look at this offense. Their struggles moving the ball well documented. Dead last in the NFL in first downs. But signs of life there.
Yeah, and you and I do, I think, a really good job of respecting the game and respecting the teams. This squad, they're in position now where their fan base gets excited when they pick up a first down. They cheer.
Yeah, you got this. Oh, like they picked up a touchdown.
We'll definitely see some open
run. You said what?
He's taking advantage of it right now, but that shouldn't be a surprise. Defense has the lead.
Oh.
Stopped immediately there. Calling no gain on the play, and it'll be second down. Gonna give this time to the tailback. And he's gonna get this down near the 20-yard line. 36 yards rushing for him now on just 6 carries to this point. All runs on this drive so far. It's first and 10. They'll try the left side. It's Barton.
Yeah, we put that in the trash.
The last run got a couple. Here's second and 8.
We passing.
And now they will throw.
I'm like Lamar Jackson out here.
And he'll be out of bounds, taking it just shy of the
team. Yeah, we're almost done. Oh, I ran out of bounds on accident. Hold on. Hold on, we're coming. Hold on.
I think he's trying to force a lot of throws into some windows that just weren't open.
Yeah, the interceptions had plagued him, especially a second interception.
Ooh!
So maybe a better decision there.
He had no doubt about it. I think he learned from earlier in the game, and he's applying it now.
A good run there on first down, and it'll leave them with a second and 2. They'll keep it on the ground. Barton. And he's maybe going to get this back to the 4, but that's about all. He got maybe a half yard at most, but officially they'll be left with a 3rd and 2. The Chargers on 3rd down, 2 for 5 to this point. Here it's 3rd and 2. Now ahead.
Yeah, we go down there. Go down there and make stakes. Hold on. fourth down. Here we go. Oh, he faked it. Oh, he scored.
Picking up the late touchdown here, but still down big.
Well, I do have one word for that touchdown for you, partner. You ready?
Yeah.
Cosmetics.
Bruce said the 50 boys is back. I didn't let nobody do nothing, bro. I just took my L, man. I can't win no games out here. We just asked, man.
The Lions offense ready to kick off their next drive. The outcome of this one, well,
I ain't never had no money. Ooh. Ooh. Man. That's what she worried about. She's sitting right here. Worry about his yogurt. Yeah, we're gonna go get the yogurt. Relax. Yes, give me 1 second. Let my hand go. Oh, what in the Madden? What? The man bounced the ball off the ground like a basketball. Bro, I swear Madden on that stuff, boy. especially when folks play against me, they get the wildest stuff. That man bouncing off the ground. That man bounced past that jump. Like he was LaMelo Ball. Okay, we're almost done, I promise. We're literally on. I'm going to let him score. Oh, no, he can't. I ran into him.
That one good for 10 yards. And it'll be second and very short.
GG's, man. Talk to him, gang. 1-4 on the way. Destiny fulfilled. Wow. Wow. The ball being bounced off the ground, ball going through me. Okay.